I can definitely guarantee you 100% that you can win this boss if you use my strategy. Hi, welcome to my channel. In this video, I will share with you how I easily beat 100 Idolf Master with one simple technique. Just to share, I'm using the Golden Lung stuff, which is very important with my strategy. But if you use other stuff, I think it may work. We'll be using the Cloud Step spell. So for Relic Craving Eyes, you need to activate Eagle Eye. Next, for Relic of Hubris Nose, you may want to use In One Breath, which you can charge up to 4 focus points with Ring of Fire. For Vessel, you really need to use Weaver's Needle in my strategy. If you don't have it, there's a link below in the description for you how to find it. Next, for Cuirass and Armor, anything that you are comfortable with is fine. Don't worry, when you see my strategy, you will know what I'm talking about. Alright, let's begin the show. First, I initiate my spirit attack with Apramana Bat to freeze him and buy me some time. Then I use my transformation spell early because maybe at the end you will not be able to use it. Also, it gives me the chance to use it again later as you still have to wait for its cooldown. The juicy part of this video is coming soon. Do be patient and I will keep quiet now for you to enjoy the video. Cloud Step to avoid getting hit and perform a charge attack. And with this boss, we are only going to use Pillar Stance. Yes, only that. I'm not using my other spells yet as I don't want to waste them when the boss goes into second phase. Cloud Step is ready, use it. Looks like he is not going to second phase yet, so I will use Ring of Fire to increase speed of charge attack, and also it helps with health recovery. It's alright to miss, I will try again. Run back into the ring, charge my attack again. Even though he hit me, but my life still goes back to full. Repeat again, perform the charge attack. As you can see, my health is back to full. As you can see how easy this is. I tried other stances, but this is the best in terms of attack and defense. I'm alternating between Cloud Step and Ring of Fire. Do time the spells properly to use them. Using my god to regenerate mana. Do take note, when this boss enters this phase, use the Weaver's Needle Vessel as it will cancel out this phase and making him go back to normal. If you want to know how to get the Weaver's Needle, there's a link below in the description. This is his third phase when he swallows his sword. So same thing, Cloud Step and charge attack. You can never go wrong. When your mana is low, use your god to regenerate. Cloud Step again to avoid attacks, and I will use Ring of Fire again. Just few more hits. As you can see it for yourself, it's so easy to do this. Even anyone at any level can even beat this boss just using my strategy. And I can guarantee that. Just repeat the steps. About it. If you learned something from this video, do give me a like and subscribe to my channel. I will appreciate very much. Thanks and see you again soon. Oh.
come, Grandmaster! I need you!
Changed a bit.